Hello and welcome back to Sabrissimo. Today we are diving again in the Italian cuisine with the mouth-watering dish of eggplant parmesan, or how the Italians calls it, melanzane alla parmigiana. So stay with me to see how to get from these simple ingredients to the most delicious eggplant parmesan you ever tried. If you want to cook along, the list of ingredients is in the description box below. Let's get started. We will start with the marinara sauce. For the marinara sauce, we need a chopped onion, a small hand of chopped basil leaves. For seasoning, we will need salt and the star ingredients, tomato sauce. We heat up the stove, put a large pot in which we will add a little olive oil. When the oil is hot, we add the onion chopped in pieces and the salt and mix it. The salt will soften the onion, and after the onion cooks, pour the tomato sauce, on which we add some grounded pepper for extra flavor. Leave it on low heat for about 30 minutes, and the chopped basil leaves at the end to obtain the best marinara sauce. Now let's prepare the eggplant. Take 3 eggplants and remove the spine. We will slice them about 0.5 centimeter thick. Cook them, put some olive oil in the pan and fry the eggplants on both sides. After all the effort, let's take a short break and hit the like and subscribe buttons to stay up to date with my culinary adventures. Now we will assemble the eggplants and prepare them for the oven. To start, we need the sauce that we just cooked. We spread a few spoons of sauce on the tray, followed by some grounded parmesan. Continue by placing the first layer of fried eggplants. Add a generous spread of sauce over the eggplants and continue with another row of parmesan plus a layer of diced mozzarella. And for an extra flavor, add some grounded mozzarella to cover the entire surface. We continue with the next layer of eggplant. Try to match the sizes of the slice for a perfect distribution. And another layer of sauce, parmesan and mozzarella. For the perfect flavor, add fresh basil leaves. And we continue with the new layer of eggplants, sauce, parmesan and mozzarella. One more layer and then the last one. In total, we have 5 layers of eggplant. For the final topping, we add generously parmesan mozzarella cubes for the perfect bites, plus the grated mozzarella for the perfect crust. For a perfect aroma balance, add few basil leaves. Now, let's bake them. Put in the preheated oven at 200 degrees Celsius, 390 Fahrenheit for 25 minutes. Look how nicely the mozzarella cubes melted. I wish you could feel the extraordinary smell from my kitchen. I couldn't wait to taste them. Time has passed and the eggplant parmesan with the perfect touch of mozzarella, it's ready. I also made it a focaccia that goes extraordinarily with the eggplant parmesan. Find the recipe in the description. Let's cut a piece and put it on the plate because my son is very eager to eat this delicious meal. Look how beautiful the melted mozzarella spread and the sauce smells divine. You can grate some extra parmesan on top if you wish. And our lunch is ready. Let's taste and see how it's turned out. It is delicious and creamy. I like this recipe very much. The combination of melanzane alla parmigiana with focaccia perfectly completes the plate. This is the taste that makes me remember the wonderful days spent in Italy. If you also like the Italian cuisine, try this recipe and season it perfectly with a slice of focaccia. And let me know what you think in the comments. For more delicious recipe and culinary inspiration, don't forget to hit the like and subscribe buttons. In this way, you will be the first to know when I post a new video. Thank you for joining our culinary adventures. Until next time, happy cooking!